రైత మిత్రులందర్నీ కోరేది ఒకటే ఈన ధరని వద్దంటాడు ఎందుకంటే రికార్డులు మంచిగా ఉండదు రైతు ఆరాంగా నిద్రపోవద్దు గుండెలమే చేసుకొని పండుకోవద్దు ధరని రావాలి దలారు ధరని పోవాలి దలారులు రావాలి ఇది కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ అభిమతం దలారుల కొమ్ముకొసే పార్టీ కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ కాబట్టి ఆ రైతు వ్యతిరేక విధానాలను దయచేసి మా రైతన్నలందరూ కూడా గమనించాలి Telangana has been exemplary in agriculture performance. Telangana has been one of the best states across the country, across the world, not only in the country. Telangana is the first state who started giving incentives, investment incentive to the farmers, which have been applauded by Mr. Swaminathan and many other economists across the country. Today, free power in Telangana to the farmers, quality power, unconditional free power. We are the only state who are giving it in India. Now Congress party, the other day Mr. Rahul Gandhi had come to Telangana and had a farmers declaration. He made very tall promises, but today Congress exposed its real self, and today Congress is saying only 3 hours of free power is enough for farmers. I'm questioning Mr. Rahul Gandhi ji today, is it really enough? Is that Congress's policy? Do you want to cancel 24 hours free power to farmers and give only 3 hours of power? This is our question to you, Mr. Rahul Gandhi. Kindly answer. And if you do not have an answer, you do not have a right to come to Telangana and talk to our farmers. We will protect our farmers at any cost. We will be with the farmers until KCR is there. KCR is with farmers. BRS is with farmers. Jai Telangana! Jai KCR! Congress! 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 Khabardar Congress Party Nayakulara! Khabardar Congress Party Nayakulara!